you guys. Let's sail away and give me all your hands up in the air. Come on.
Here we go!
T-A-L!
It's M!
T-A-L!
union. Forever we are free. A heavy metal party. Oh, I didn't promise, but I'm doing that right now. We are promising you a heavy metal party here on board in the Caribbean Sea with guys with a lot of power. With a lot of power and a lot of glory. Let's go for it. Hey! 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 So you're in the right mood.
Yeah, that's good. We got it.
So, what a nice party we have here. So we also played in the last year all these big festivals. Who has been at the Vatican Opener this last year? Yes, yeah, so great things. And the fantastic thing is, there were 85,000 people like this. No violence, no fightings. A peaceful metal fest together with all these people. Like we have here. On board, nobody could escape. So we have to be, we should be peaceful to each other. But no, then the idea grew. If all people on this beautiful planet would be in this metal community or metal fans, we would have peace on Earth. Because metal is for? Because metal is for everyone.
Metal is for everyone, stronger than the law. Our band is steel eternally, a union of the strong.
Come on, sing!
Metal is for everyone, this sound is made from steel. Bound for pride and victory, the law of right and wrong. We'll be right back.
And so, yeah, we're coming to the highlight of the show. And because we had all these words about peace, peaceful parties, maybe some romantic things, a little bit of love, you know, these things. And we already spent a good time together on Miami Beach. Give him a big applause to Dean! He wants to tell her some words, but you can do them by yourself as a test.
Hello, 70,000 tons of metal! We need to get one more person up on this stage, who I think is down there. So can we get Sandy up here, please? Sandy, where are you? She has brought more happiness, adventure, and metal into my life than anyone I've ever met. So in front of all of you guys, I have something to ask her.
Small nice people. And for this, we're especially when we have the right song for both.